Three.
Let's turn on the fan. I don't have the lighting.
Yeah. Three.
Hold on. Someone turn the light off over there.
We need the fine hair blowing.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. Three.
Kyle,
two.
Stop. Kyle, what? Turn the light off.
What light?
We need one.
You're the one complaining that we're taking too long to do this.
No, turn the light back
on. I'm going to slap. God.
Hey guys, it's the four of us.
And Ashley sucks, so she's not talking. Today, we're...
She's going to that awkward phase.
That awkward phase where...
That we're all going through that we won't talk about right now. Go on.
Go on. Puberty?
Yes.
Kyle, explain what we're doing today.
We're drinking food. Literally. We're gonna put stuff in water. We have to decide what it tastes like.
We're gonna...
Exactly.
We're gonna blindfold ourselves.
Right.
And we're gonna put stuff in water, and the said blindfold that is on said person is going to be drinking by water.
Mm-hmm. Drinking by water?
Yes. We're gonna do water blindfolded with different foods in them.
And we have to guess
what the foods
the
are.
The water's gonna drink us.
No! Yes,
yes,
that's exactly what we're doing.
Okay, so who's going first?
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Bruh.
Okay. Lizzie's going first.
I forgot what? You're going first.
What?
You won.
So
congratulations.
It's team glasses.
No.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Wait,
I forgot we're in teams.
I know. We're in teams.
So
it's you.
I prepare her drink.
Lizzie, take off your... Yes. Kyle will prepare the concoction.
Oh,
and
wait.
Only one
but
thing
where is her drink?
Oh, no.
No,
wait,
we're not
here
doing
come
it.
The cups.
This makes
whoa,
it hard on
whoa, look, a
I
cup.
Can't even see in the cup.
Yeah. It's very tiny.
Okay, I'm getting ready. Prepare
can
the concoction for Lizzie.
Oh. Gordon, put water in it.
I'm just... Show us the ingredient.
Get closer. It's a cup of water.
It looks like Lindsay.
What if, like, I just gave you water and I was there, you're like, I can't tell what it is!
What is it? Okay, Lizzie is doing
I'm this. Scared
you have to swallow it to get the point.
It's not scary.
You just have to guess what it is.
Oh, yeah.
It's not scary.
It's not, like, it's
chug,
fine.
Chug.
You don't have to chug it.
Chug,
it's
chug,
fine.
Chug, probably.
Chug.
It's lemon juice.
Wanted this because you're supposedly the backbone, right?
Yes, I'm the backbone. I'm the backbone of this company.
Okay.
I do all the work in this house. Put your
can I put
you.
Glass cleaner in it?
Huh? Can please do.
Don't worry, what's it like?
Can we put seasoning in it?
Yes, we can. Mm.
Wait, just kill him?
Yes.
To be honest, I don't think so. It's just probably gonna taste really bad.
Okay.
No!
Wait, was that a legitimate question?
What is it?
I'm not telling you! Oh, yeah.
Well, yeah, you have to show them.
I'm not telling you!
Bro, watch.
She's gonna stop.
I'm not telling our audience!
And Lizzie, you be quiet, okay? She's just trying to sabotage us. Oh, yeah. Here you go. It's not like all the way. Smell it.
You have to drink it, woman. Drink it.
Taste
it. Is it chocolate powder?
No, just drink
taste
it.
It.
It's not sniffing.
I can sniff it if I want to.
No, drink it, dude.
Chug.
No, don't chug it.
Is it coffee?
No.
Is it powdered chocolate?
Be
chocolate
like,
milk mix.
Keep just.
You heard it. It was like a pour.
Yeah. No, stop.
It's fine. He's fine.
He's never gonna guess this. This is probably not healthy for him either.
What?
What?
I just want my teeth.
I said it's not helping your team.
Oh, I heard it's not helping your teeth.
Don't drink anymore.
To be honest,
quiet. It's fine. You can just leave.
It's fine.
Okay, you're done.
No, I'm not.
Oh my goodness.
Don't drink the whole cup.
Just stop. He's fine.
Oh, see, he's fine.
You're the one that drank the whole cup of lemon juice.
He did it.
Can I have a hint?
Oh, you can like smell it.
I know, that's why I was sniffing it.
I'll let him sniff the ingredient. Okay, here's what we can do. We can do we can't give them like hints by talking, but they can sniff it. Careful, it's open.
You can't touch
it. Don't touch
it. You can't touch it because I know what it is.
Is chocolate syrup?
No. No.
Where is it?
It's right.
What?
Don't get your nose all in it because
you touch my lip to it. So.
I mean, don't put it.
Don't touch it.
You should squeeze it a little bit so like the air comes out.
It's not coming up in your nose.
Wait, is this something that's edible?
Well, yeah, I mean, edible. Duh.
I smell it.
I'm gonna feed you something that isn't edible.
Do the.
Come on.
I can't smell anything.
Oh, yeah, he's probably.
Yeah.
He's sick. So. Okay, take the blindfold off. We don't get this point. Yeah, you. I don't know if you.
This is too long. Like.
Okay, just look.
What is it?
It's vanilla.
Oh, okay.
Did it taste better?
That's why it didn't taste bad.
Yeah, but we don't know if it's healthy, so.
I mean, it's vanilla. Okay.
Okay, it's
Mulan. I didn't Mulan know what it was.
Well,
I'm
not
scared.
Mulan.
Okay, Lindsay, you're gonna choose what I drink. Let's choose something easy, because we want to get a point.
Josh.
I swear if that's like mustard or ketchup.
I'm not for sure if I'm gonna put it in.
Yeah, you're not now.
Why did I guess it?
Yeah,
but that doesn't count.
I think I'm all alone now, so okay, guys.
All around me are familiar faces.
Who's that?
What
is it? We're not.
Yes.
Yeah,
we can go through
Oscar.
Well, don't do anything special right now.
They
or show the ingredient that works too.
Can you hurry up before the one pencil that you might make finishes?
Just give it to him. Here you go, Kyle.
No, look.
Mix it up.
Oh,
you chose something that I could guess, right?
Maybe.
I don't know if you can see that.
It looks disgusting.
Thanks for telling me. Now I'm gonna have an image of a disgusting, like, barbecue.
Here you go, Mike.
It's not green.
Kyle, that's your glasses.
That is your glasses.
This is it? Is this it?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh my god. Wait, is he allergic to that?
List everything you're allergic to.
Green beans.
Green beans? Just green beans?
I think.
Well,
I haven't
took
a test in a long time.
Oh, okay,
didn't
she say?
I'm allergic to this.
Just taste it.
Just ever so slowly creeping up the cup.
Yes, no, it's not. It smells like cinnamon.
It does.
Kyle,
can you like be quiet, please? I'm trying to comprehend the line.
It's on your mouth.
Is it cinnamon?
Yeah,
it's
cinnamon. Here, I'll take it.
No, I'll take it. My teammate.
To be honest, it didn't taste like nothing because cinnamon's bitter.
Okay, don't do anything like.
But it smelled.
Disgusting. My turn.
And yeah, I'm not a very good cinnamon.
Okay.
I start dying, you know?
Alright,
that was
blindfold, Ashley. Yeah, this should be an easy one.
Yeah. I heard you laugh!
This is an easy one.
No, please, if it's like so. Oh my gosh.
It's not just. Wow, Josh, running into the stupid table.
Sorry.
If you didn't hear that, that was chopsticks.
I bumped into the table and knocked chopsticks off.
Is it Roman?
Bruh.
That's a good idea.
It's
totally
so dark. And the reason I did that is so I can like, it hurt my eyes.
No.
Don't be looking at the cup, Ashley. I know you can see it at the bottom.
I can?
Yes, you can.
She's like, I'm gonna do that now.
Take it. Wait, I need to show the people. I need to show the people.
Yeah, you need to show the people.
I wish I knew I could have seen from the bottom.
Okay.
sure. You're being
unless you can get the taste from the water, the stuff is actually at the bottom, so you might have to drink, like, a good bit of it.
Yeah.
Sounds like it came from ramen.
Just drink it, Ashley. Oh, sorry.
This is water.
Huh? No, that I know, that's why I was saying you're gonna have to drink quite a bit of it actually get to it. Yes.
Can I just try and guess what it is? Because I can like smell it.
Drink.
I think it's like ramen stuff.
No, just drink it.
No!
Drink it!
I'm not drinking the whole thing! No! No!
We wouldn't let Kyle guess cinnamon until he actually got some in his mouth, so drink it.
I did get some of this in my mouth.
But you said you can only taste water.
Yeah.
Just
he didn't drink
it. You don't even know that is ramen. Do you wanna mess up that point for you guys?
Yes, I do.
You give up?
We're not gonna get a point. They're gonna be ahead of us by two. Drink the
tea. I don't want to drink it.
I mean, it could be something that you put
this,
in.
This challenge was your
is
idea,
on the top
Ashley.
Of it too?
No.
It's like literally on the bottom.
I literally told you that it's on the bottom.
Okay. It's like a powder. Okay.
Actually,
it's a powder. Is it ramen powder? I can taste it.
What is it then?
Is it? I'm gonna guess it's ramen powder because that's what kind of.
No, it's not ramen powder.
Okay, well, what was it?
I keep going.
What is it?
Keep going.
I don't want to keep going.
No, you don't have to drink it. Just guess. Just guess.
Okay. Is it pepper?
No.
Is it the chili pepper?
No.
It's nothing spicy.
Yeah.
It's Ashley,
not salt.
I'm telling you, you're not gonna know until you get to the bottom.
Yeah, I'm not doing it.
It's kind of like sweet
ramen.
It's the actual ramen.
I said
powder though.
No, remember
but
what I
before
said...
she said ramen, but we wanted you to actually get the ramen.
I can hear a catnip.
That's good for you.
I thought she said catnip. Yeah. Show the camera. Would you stop? You too.
I think you're gonna get this, Lizzie, so hopefully you do.
Let me see it. I don't know.
Just
do it.
We'll do it. We're like ahead by
it's
a lot.
Two versus,
so like...
It's 2 versus. Oh my god. It's 2-1. I can still smell the ramen.
Okay. Oh yeah, you can see.
Don't be scared.
I like how cloud is.
I can smell it from here.
Oh, that's a powder.
That is a powder. Baby powder. It's not baby.
It's
not baby.
Lily,
I don't like
Lizzie. It tastes fine.
Yeah, it tastes fine.
Did you even
get any?
Yeah, I did. Is that water?
Yes, it is a water. But there's something else.
Water.
Chuck's
like she wanna buy it.
Come on.
Did you see her taste?
Come on, Lizzie, you got this. Tastes good, doesn't it?
I don't know.
Didn't it drink?
She didn't even it like got on her lip.
Does it taste familiar at least?
Open.
No.
She's throwing.
It's okay if you don't get this, Lizzie, because we're pretty well ahead.
You're ahead by 1 point.
We get it, but you got 1 point.
So.
I give up.
It's
really
on,
you
really,
literally
Lizzie.
Didn't even drink it.
Come on, Lizzie.
I was watching the water, it didn't even go in your mouth.
Here, try to smell it, Lizzie.
I don't think she's gonna
it smells familiar. Like it smells like a seasoning. I'm pretty sure it's a seasoning.
Okay, well,
hi, Grandma.
Can
we see?
Let's see. I don't know.
Okay.
I have a fantastic idea.
What?
How about you drink it?
No!
Don't worry, we're not forcing her to do anything. We're just working.
She agreed to this. She signed the papers.
I'll have a tiny sip.
She submitted.
Tiny sip. Teeny.
And it's nothing that can hurt her.
Maybe.
Bruh.
It just tastes... I don't taste anything.
It's because you're in this something.
Oh.
Okay, fine. Wait.
Okay.
I got something, guys.
There's like a piece of like... onion or something.
Is that what you're going with?
Onion powder.
Yes.
Oh, no.
Oh my god.
I got all excited.
He's like,
is that what you're doing? Because it's so dry.
3 points for us. 1 for you.
She only got it because you went, is that what you're going with?
Okay.
I need my glasses. Where am I?
I don't know where the glasses are.
They're over there.
Dude. Grandma, can I
eat
the fire?
Child.
No.
What did you say, Ashley?
Can I eat the soap?
It's all. There's, oh.
got bleach. That'll
can
work.
Can I put cookies in it?
Wait, not bleach. No.
Josh is like, yes.
The bleach. Yes, you may.
No, you cannot.
I'm giving you permission to put cookies in it.
What?
I like how I went from bleach to cookies.
The people. I can't give him that, but it's food.
You can't give him bleach. Are you kidding me?
Oh. It looks like vomit.
Why did you put the whole thing in there?
Shush!
It's fine.
Shut up.
I can hear you from here and he's right next to you, so shut up.
You can put your whole foot in there.
Put the whole foot in there.
Mix.
Bottle it.
What do you think I'm doing?
Oh.
You're your boy.
Okay.
Just drink it. You'll
oh, that's up to you. No, it's talking about hot sauce.
Drink it.
Hot, to be exact. Talk about hot sauce.
Yeah.
What is it?
It's from Kyle's bag. It's hot.
No.
It's talking about mild sauce from the fridge.
So you only get 0.5.
No!
I said mild.
Okay, Lizzie, try to get something that I'll get, please.
Okay.
Lizzie, I put my trust in you.
Okay. I'll trust. Don't let me get
mad at you.
So it's two to three, right?
Yes.
So
if I don't get this right, you can
well,
try
well, actually,
it
I don't want to do this
right,
one. I don't want to do this one.
No, no, do it.
Do it.
Just do it.
I already showed. Come here. Undo it for me.
Yeah, so if Kyle doesn't get this and Ashley gets hers, then we'll do a tiebreaker.
Are you sure I'm going to get this?
Get over here.
Yes,
drop
I'm sure.
One? They can't even see you in the
camera. They can't see you. It smells like leftover cinnamon. And the other thing, kind of, I guess.
And the other thing.
Watch him be like allergic.
I heard that swallow.
Mm-hmm.
I don't
know for you, baby. Is it like chili powder or something?
No. Is that your guess?
No.
Now that you said no. Even though Josh.
So it is like a powder, right?
No.
It's not?
No.
He doesn't drink the whole thing.
Did we put enough in there?
I like how you were saying if I held the vanilla thing, I would know what it was, and I would have had no clue what it was.
I really don't know what this is.
Do you want to smell the actual ingredient?
Yes.
I'll get it.
He's gonna know what it is.
Like, it tastes good. It would be something I'll drink, like, you know, normally, but if I had it in the dish, it would smell good. Okay, so I know it's in the fridge.
It's
not.
No.
Oh.
It's cold.
Well, wait, he can't hold it.
Hey, you
gotta do it. Oh, I can't hold it.
Yeah. I can hold
freaking
it.
Freaking Lizzie over here cheating.
It's not.
Just like shove it in the
hot sauce?
No.
No.
Is that, was your guess? Or you
know?
Yeah, one more guess.
Oh,
I don't even know where it is.
It's right in your mouth.
Let's put some more in there.
Like,
oh, let's
terrible.
Put some more in there.
No!
I'm okay with that.
Let me stir it.
No, you
no,
can't.
Sorry.
Okay, drink it. This is your last
your
guess.
Your last
drink
guess.
It. It's so dark.
Shh!
It's so
it's more.
I'm like trying to get this.
What am I talking about here,
Kyle? I don't know, steak sauce.
Yes!
It is?
No?
Wait.
No, it,
oh.
I don't think so.
That was close, but it's Worcestershire sauce.
Worcestershire.
That's actually really good.
It is. Have you ever had
it? I want to taste it.
It's good.
I had it in the Death Cup challenge, but like, I couldn't taste it.
I
want to
taste it with water. I want to taste it with water!
Alright. Now I'm gonna pick Ashley.
Wait,
do something easy.
Is that a point?
Be honest, this is really
good.
Good,
good.
But he said like.
But it's worse.
Okay, if I get this one, Josh.
To be honest, this is really good.
Put on the blindfold.
Do something that I'll get. Oh, hold on. I said hold on.
I'm not just standing here still drinking.
I know. What the? Okay.
Her cup
is actually really surprisingly good.
In a world.
Don't tie it up, Ashley, you son.
Hey, Bubba!
What?
Someone's right there. Look.
Who's over there?
Huh?
The fridge.
Everyone.
feel someone's presence.
I'm gonna say for this one.
To be honest, that would be good content.
Am I gonna throw up?
This could be good content.
No, you're not gonna throw up.
It better not be anyone's.
I said no sniffing.
Oh, better not be anyone's food.
It's not. It's not.
Why didn't you smell anything? So.
It came out of the fridge, so I'm hoping it's somebody's food.
What the heck?
Come on, really?
No, like.
You don't take a lot of sips. Okay, that's good.
Is that salt?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is.
Tiebreaker!
Time!
Okay.
Like, it doesn't taste good, but it.
It's not terrible.
Yeah, that's from Thanksgiving.
Ew.
Use it.
What about you? Not that!
You say it like you can see it.
Let them hear it. Watch. Hear this. Listen. Listen.
No, I'm scared.
Wait, do it again. Shake it.
No, no.
Do it in here. Oh, God. Listen. Did you hear it?
I don't know. You guys are too far away.
This actually smells. Get some water. Oh, this thing back.
You're the one who volunteered to do the tiebreaker.
Where did we go?
It's not expired.
Okay. Here you guys go. Hurry, get it before
she
gets. No, wait!
Don't drink it.
Wait, don't sniff anything.
Count us down, count us down.
3, 2, 1, go!
Wow.
Hurry.
Is it a bunch of stuff?
No, it's one thing.
Lizzie.
It's mayonnaise.
Yes, it is! We won!
Oh, that was chunky.
The thing is, I didn't even get that much of it. I literally just felt it on my lips, and I was thinking,
bro, I yelled right next to the camera.
I was like,
so
what ingredients was I thinking of that would have had chunks? And the first thing that came to mind was mayonnaise.
I got chunks.
Oh, that was gross.
Wasn't that good, guys?
Oh, yeah, that was delicious.
To be honest, the Worcestershire sauce that she gave me was really bomb.
How
liquor
is it?
Like, I kept drinking.
Okay, well. That's it for this video. If you guys enjoyed, please press the like button down below. And if you're new to this channel,
and
subscribe.
Follow our Twitter.
Yeah, follow our Twitter.
Here's where the ball is going to be.
I can still.
Twitter at 4ofUSYT.
If you would.
I can still post it.
Oh, that's perfect.
Or at 4ofUSYT.
No. It's going to be the outro of you dancing. Yeah. Check out some other videos.
There will be a lot of gaming videos coming.
There will be the playlist for the challenges over here in the end card on Ashley's face.
If you remember.
There will be a video recommended for you specifically right here where Kyle's lovely face is.
Thank you.
And if you want to subscribe, click right here. All that will be in the end card.
When I'm Ashley calling.
See you guys later.
My face is
and
right
follow
there.
Our Twitter.
Twitter. Yeah.
Why?
Put down below.
Wait,
why? See you later. Bye.
Bye.